Welcome to today's NASCAR Winston Cup Series event, the EA Sports 500, live on MRN from the Talladega Super Speedway in Alabama. Racing doesn't get any more exciting than this, Barney.
Lots of different opinions about this restrictor plate racing. These drivers love the speed. It's what they live for. In fact, some think they should run with no plates at all so the cars would be more spread out. Speeds would be well over 215 miles an hour. But that doesn't seem to bother most of the drivers. It's the fact that they can't break away from each other with the plates on the cars that bother them.
Jeremy Mayfield changed teams after the 2001 season, ending a four-year tenure with Roger Penske.
A lot of people, Ray Evernham included, believe Mayfield still has a lot of untapped potential. He certainly has shown flashes of brilliance in the past. Maybe he can put that number 19 Dodge in victory lane today.
Jerry Nadeau is one of those guys who you just keep expecting to break out and have a good year.
Yeah, you do, but he's got a ton of talent and some good equipment. He's shown he can win and run up front. Now he's just got to string some success together and gain some confidence out there.
At the first EA Sports 500 in 2001, Dale Earnhardt Jr. found victory lane and collected his first million-dollar bonus.
Just like his father the year before, he's definitely shown some talent for racing on these restrictor plate tracks. If you're out front here or at Daytona, you better look out for the number 8 car.
Clear all around. Small pass. Still there. Keep digging.
Leader's right there. He slips up. Make your move.
Hold your line. He's still there. Picked off another position. Clear all around. Far outside. Three wide. Top five. All clear, buddy.
Some of the leaders are coming in together.
Sides. number 6. He's looking right.
Back to the start of the baseline, but we are under caution.
It's coming up quick.